And I've seen comments where folks are like, Tanya is now the Jade of Mortal Kombat 1 because of her new weapon and fighting style. But I doubt this would mean anything, because take Mortal Kombat 11 for instance. We had like 5 or more gun-wielding fighters in that roster, and they all had their own unique abilities. So I don't think Jade would fight the same way as Tanya in this game.